That's Flow My Tears from Dowland, John Dowland, an old Baroque English composer. So why I played that? Because it was one of the first materials I just brought to the performance, and it was a kind of humor because Pandelis had a video with some tear gas from demonstration, yes. And because of the tear gas, I said, okay, I will bring something about tears. Flow my tears.
Flow all my tears. Fall from your springs. Exile forever, let me mourn. When night's black burned hair sudden famous sings. Hell, though, let me live for long.
In the beginning, I had some rehearsals with Rosa, just playing music together, and songs that she already knew, and the songs that I proposed. So she was learning some of the new songs, some Baroque songs, and also we also played country and rock music, rock and roll, a different kind of music. And when we started being all together and rehearsing all together, we saw which of these songs were working and started to change them and interacting with the whole performance. Some other thing was the use of the contact microphones that I was looping the sounds that they were taken. And I was singing sometimes, or making beatbox over them, and I tried to create an environment of a demonstration many times using the sounds of the rehearsal. That was one of the layers.